have to be a gospel guy.
Thank you.
John Dorsey. Yeah.